you? You're just a little girl, playing at being an adult. What could you possibly do to hurt me?
I was a nurse. Did you know that? Before all these started. Which means, I know exactly how to hurt you. Do you understand me, little man?
Meine Liebe, you cannot kill me. Tell her.
He's right, Sophia. Give me the knife.
Do you know how he builds his precious rockets? How many slave laborers died to make those missiles fly?
We need him. Just like we need Dinelli.
This man is Nazi scum! Dinelli is a mass murdering criminal!
We need him. Both of them.
You might. Not us. We're better than that.
You know what? I will tell you something, meine Liebe, about your precious father.
My father? What do you know? Tell me what you know!
The others must leave.
Okay. But Giancarlo stays.
Think they're safe together?
Why do you think I took the blade?
Better find out what he told her. Sophia!
Carl, the partisans have done us a huge favor.
What do you mean?
Well, Kessler, he told Sophia her father's still alive and being held at an interrogation block somewhere in Giovi Fiorini.
Rothbauer.
You got it. This is the distraction we needed. We know Rothbauer and Bohm met about a week ago. Rothbauer is, Bohm's confidant.
In my opinion, high-up Nazis don't talk. They'd rather swallow cyanide.
Rothbauer's just a pawn. See, what we need is evidence of Bohm's plan.
What's happened?
She's taken the others. All of them. There's an interrogation block 10 miles from here.
Because of what Kessler said to her?
Her father, Carl. Kessler says her father is still alive.
Where is this place?
At Giovi Fiorini. To the northeast of here. Carl, the things they did to our people in that place. You cannot imagine.
Why did she trust Kessler?
The details. He knew too much about her father's kidnapping, Carl. Plus...
What?
Sophia doesn't trust you. Or Weaver. She thinks you betrayed her, like the OSS betrayed her father.
By not preventing the kidnapping, by... by not attempting to rescue?
Exactly.
That's quite a stench.
Is that your interrogation technique? Ah, you don't have to be a genius to know who's going to win this war.
You're, quite sure yourself, aren't you?
Why wouldn't I be? I'm unique. I'm of equal value to either side in this conflict. As such, I cannot be harmed.
There's something you're not telling us.
How perceptive of you, Lieutenant. I'm dying. My liver is, kaput. I'll be lucky to see Christmas, let alone the end of the war.
Expect me to feel sorry for you?
I expect you to realize why it was so easy to kidnap me.
Sophia's father
died many months ago.
You set us up. Dorfman set us up.
Ah, all that effort, and I'm of no use to you or the Fatherland. I am, what's the expression? A busted flush.
Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. Intercept and destroy truck carrying enemy propaganda. Out.
Red Fox. Out. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Nothing else.
I'm on the farm.
No more to find here. Can't find anything else. That gun emplacement needs to be dealt with. This will come in very useful. I think I've grabbed all I can. I think I've grabbed all I can. bullet with his name on it. Boehm. His handiwork is everywhere. The partisans. It's a bloodbath. Jackpot. Rothbauer's got evidence of Boehm's plan. Need to find it. This'll come in very useful. The bunker. Struck gold. That's all.
Professor and Deckhold.
Better neutralize that big gun. Could stay and help the partisans, or use it as a distraction. Can't find anything else. No more to find here. Nothing else. Judging by the security, that must be Rothbauer's mansion. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Thank you. Nothing else to find. nothing else. Can't find anything else. Thank you. This'll come in very useful. Giovi Fiorini. The town's name will be forever associated with the massacre of the Allegran partisans. They fought bravely by all accounts, but stood no chance against the Nazi war machine. How could they? They'd walked directly into a trap. I couldn't find Sophia, the angel, amidst the carnage. But then many of the bodies were burnt beyond recognition. The partisans hadn't died in vain, though. Their sacrifice meant we'd been able to grab the intelligence we needed. Boehm knows about Operation Avalanche, the Allied plan to invade mainland Italy. If the fleet is attacked, the results will be catastrophic. The Nazis' grip on Europe will become ever tighter, squeezing the life from her. And there's something else, something vital. USS Ancon is the command ship for Operation Avalanche. Which means the primary target is the Allied Commander-in-Chief. Boehm is going to kill General Eisenhower. The strike will be launched from a Nazi base in the mountains of Alagra. With the partisans wiped out, Dinelli's mobsters are the only people capable of guaranteeing my safe passage through the mountains. Weaver is setting up a bombing run, but it's up to me to call it in. Maybe I can grab some intel on the Germans' plans for their new toys, as well as making sure nothing can be salvaged. In the end, it comes down to this. I have to stop those missiles. gotta find a way in.
Langweilig.
Aha.
Etwas zu vermelden, Herr Freiter?
Nein, Herr Oberleutnant. Alles ruhig.
Was ist mit dem Bunkereingang? Wird er geschützt?
Der hinter dem Unterstand? Ich denke schon, Herr Oberleutnant.
Gut zu wissen. Nichts darf den Start beeinträchtigen.
Verstanden, Herr Oberleutnant. Was?
Thank you.
Can't find anything else. I think I've grabbed all I can. Guess I grabbed everything useful. This will come in very useful. Nothing else to find. Might make for a more stealthy entrance. Some way of pinpointing the base for the bombing run. There must be some kind of fuel processing. Anything else? Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Thank you.
new toys. Need to find out their strategy. This will come in very useful. No more to find here. think I've grabbed all I can. Nothing else to find. Showing the bombers what we are. Overloading the hydrogen peroxide plant would do it. Can't find anything else. I grabbed everything useful. Kessler's baby. Better make sure it's dealt with. Another one of Kessler's razor missiles. Can't risk this surviving. can't guarantee Kessler will tell us everything we need. Technical specifications for the missile. London will be very happy. Make sure the Nazis can't salvage anything from this operation. Third time's a charm. Need to overload the centrifuge. Another one. Gotta deal with it. it's done. Another one of Kessler's razor missiles. Can't risk this surviving. This will come in very useful. Radio room. Better call in the bombing raid. Mother Hen, this is Red Fox. Send your regards. I repeat, send your regards to Allegra.
All I wanted was the Angel.
I didn't know the Partisans would follow her to their deaths.
They followed her because she gave them hope. They died heroes.
Hope, in reality, is the first of all evils, because it prolongs the torments of man. Friedrich Nietzsche.
General Bohm, I presume.
The Wirth Terrors are shapeless. Formless.
If no one knows who I am, I can be whoever I need to be.
I can manipulate. I can avoid detection if need be.
I could be a man. Or a monster.
Dorfman or Bohm.
Yeah, exactly.
We have Kessler, and the production facilities are wrecked.
Kessler will be dead before he's any use to the Allies. And as for your little, mischief in the production facility, well, it's just too late.
Yeah, I'm going to start with the USS Ancon.
The illustrious General Eisenhower.
I'll take the Allied fleet, ship by ship.
Operation Avalanche will be extinguished before it's even begun.
See, if only this was enough.
But,
it's not.
Bring her in here!
I failed, Carl. I failed them all. I failed my father.
Yeah.
See, there is no hope here.
No, not anymore.
We're going to torture her.
Yeah.
And, you're going to watch, Lieutenant.
All it takes is a spark. No more to find here. Sophia sacrificed herself so I could escape. Better make sure it wasn't in vain.
Launch. out for the other one.
Spark may burst a flame. Time to go. Fleet, including Eisenhower's command ship, Ancon, was saved. Avalanche happened as planned. The U.S. 5th Army and British 8th fighting their way up the Italian mainland. The Angel was dead. But the spark she ignited spread like wildfire, clearing the way for the Allies. But the path to Rome would be treacherous, and it'd be another year before we broke through the Gothic line, the Germans' main line of defense.
They did it without us, the townsfolk. Pushed them out before the 5th Army even got here.
All it took was a spark.
Talking of which, I hope 617 Squadron didn't singe your limey ass.
Let's just say it was a little tight. I thought you were giving me a bit more leeway.
Carl, you and I are utterly expendable. You know that.
Not like your man there.
The professor hasn't got long left. Trust me, though, we'll squeeze what we can out of him. More to the point, what about you, Carl? What's you gonna do?
The man who saved Ike Eisenhower.
Woo-wee! OSS could sure use someone with your talents.
That sounds like a job offer.
Doesn't it, though?
I'll think about it.
Sure thing.
Don't think about it too long. We got a war to win.